alone. We in there.
We in there?
We are in there.
Cool.
Welcome to Loser's Finals of Smash Guest One.
Oh, we got Mazza and Moosh going up against Abe and Pink here in Loser's Finals with A-Mac and Scouts waiting in grounds.
Mm-hmm. Good boys.
So, hopping in game one here, we got Red Team taking a bit of a lead off the start. It's hard to get in on commentary on another match as well. But that team holding this one stock lead here. Mostly always
unfortunate SD.
That is, and that's gonna make it really hard. One thing I've noticed in doubles is that the 2v1 does seem a lot harder than in Smash 4 actually.
I think it's still doable, because like they can't do team combos as well. Alright. It's a little janky, people are still getting used to it. Oh! No, I was thinking that.
But there he is. It's gonna be game one to the red team, to Mazza and Moosh there.
Mazza and Moosh. Very good. I'm gonna update this real quick. Where is my notes? There we go.
Battlefield and Yoshi stories are the bands.
Top chatter, Taffy, let's go.
And they're gonna go back to stadium for game two. See if there's any character switching going on.
I don't see that happening. Maybe the Ridley, but no.
They're gonna keep the same characters going into game two here. So mostly what I've seen from Mazza here is a lot of wanting to use all of Snake's tools to gain stage control.
Snake and doubles seems like some force on like both ends. But he's making it work. He's making it work. Okay, see if
our team's opening up a bit of an early lead here.
Hell yeah.
Taking an early stock off Ping's tower tank there.
Jeremy not getting a whole lot of damage on that.
Oof. Yeah, he's doing a good job of avoiding getting hit. Yoshi off stage here. Let's see what he can do.
Ooh,
good combo though.
Oh,
there
he got it by the stock
as well though, so a sizable lead here for Red Team off the start.
He's so nutty with those downbeats. Alright. Got the Zelda off stage.
Uh-huh.
Spacing with his wonderful projectiles.
Bless you.
Hey.
Ooh, the downbeats! I'm gonna take another stock off Palatina there. 5-3 stock.
Green and red. Not too good shape, but I still believe. The thing about Yoshi is, like, both these characters, he gets them in an egg. They're getting out. I don't like Snipe with A.
Like snipe, but yeah, Jeremy makes it back. I'm just doing a great job surviving. Yeah, I'm on the stocks. There goes Jeremy's very first stock.
You're at high percent. You got three stocks. I'm gonna throw grenades at you. Thank you. I got two or three chances of hitting someone I want. We're dealing with the Exodia combos, as we call them. That's parry's kind of nice. He's got the button.
Shield pressure on Zelda here. Oh,
chomp.
Not too bad. So if I can take a stop off Snake really quick. This is actually still doable.
Still,
it's gonna be difficult, but doable.
Oh, that's all. Okay, we got this.
Oh, there goes Yoshi's stuff, and that's gonna make the rest of this round. Yeah, and there's game two, also the red team. This is best of five, so there's the red team's got to win one more game here, but then they'll go to the ground.
Wait.
Yeah.
Wait.
Who do you think will win?
I don't know. AMAC and Cole are really good, but this guy's been playing good too, so shout out to his seat.
Going FD. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Okay. Careful on that power runner.
Oh, we out here? We out here with face cam?
Wow.
Volume?
It's max, yeah.
Actually, my favorite thing about this is us being the biggest frame on the screen.
Oh, got a good cross shot.
Alright, here we go. Getting back into the match. Game 5, so one more game for Red Team here. Let's seal the deal.
Oh, yeah.
Again, everyone's saying the same characters. But Green Team holding down some stage control here early on. Oh! Oh, my God. Too early.
There we go. I might turn it on. Have to wait a bit, they're still chilling now. Getting that Zelda off stage, it's cool. Red Ooh, able to kill
and two stars right there, so
looking clean this game.
Yeah, especially with Pink being at pretty low percent still, relative to everyone else. He's doing a good job of staying back and using his projectiles, not getting hit.
Still
in
pretty easy shape of keeping that percent. Oh, good egg. What's he gonna do? Oh, another egg? Oh, he went for the third. I like it.
Oh, nice combo there to take off Snake Star.
Oh, that shield. Looking dicey. Dylan doing the classic strat. Getting your teammate into the explosive plane. It's worked in the past, and it seems to be working now, so... I do not,
just go to me.
I'll respect it, I'll respect it. Got the grab. Which kind of tank.
Oh, he goes going off stage.
Ooh, I don't know. Saw what he was trying to do there. It was cheeky.
Totally respect that.
They both go for the same idea.
About to take some teammate stock.
Oh, that's what he got that done.
Alright, we're looking at four stocks to one, so this could be difficult.
Clean
is over raised.
Sock. Yep. Good damage on that.
Is it seated, John?
Doing some key turn off during his set. Very good. Very respectful.
Big multi-task right. And he's still the extra stock. Didn't lose stock the entire game. That was a complete turnaround actually from the previous games we saw.
That was very good.
going into this game four, the red team's gonna have the counter pick, so we'll see where they choose to go to try to seal up the.
Oh, since you have the legs, you have to like take off the delay on the camera.
I think that's just my computer. We are in association with SKL.
SKL points?
Yeah, I want my.
Hell no.
What's the point of winning?
I have like 1,000.
Yeah.
Oh shit, sec.
Alright, and I did look away for a second and missed the
We're back in. We're back in.
It's gonna be Town City.
Town City Smash Bros. Oh, wait.
Yeah, Smash Bros.
I think this is still decent for Green Team. How we can kind of curve that platform.
Yeah.
But. Yeah, those up smash are gonna be scary.
Yeah, absolutely.
And the snake up smash.
Yeah, and I think that's really what made a big difference in the last game, was snake not being able to use any platforms as they're on it in the last game.
Ooh,
yeah, that was really sucky.
Rookie aerial drift. It's kind of crazy.
Yeah. Really good chance.
He's doing some good damage.
I think the damage is well done. That's all.
That's nice. That's nice. Fuck that up. Hold on. There we go.
Jumping from the lockdown stage control here. Last stage. Let's see what we can do.
Another? For an up area.
Let's take points of really good at by the bridge. Where is it?
What is it?
Someone snake says that something by the bridge. Where is it?
There. Hey, snake, do you want your appetizer to come with the rest with everyone else's meal or? Now. This could be adapting that we're looking at. The fabled adapting. They're both holding on to our stocks really well.
Offstage?
Yeah.
No,
Offstage.
So
it's
not a Leo story. When this game... remember when on Twitter, when this game got leaked? I played 8-player free-for-all. It's on my
website.
I
was playing free-for-all.
Going on. I tweeted about this.
Red team bringing it back a little bit.
If this was like
close, but once the snake shot comes down, we need to get
close. Oh, very good.
So three stocks to one here.
Still not gonna count them out.
Ooh, that was cheap.
Jared can sell the eights on the inside.
Ooh,
going pretty well there. Got him off stage, trying to come to these ledge options, which they did.
Oh, okay, that was almost easy. This ultimate knockback again. Hard to get those sick combos. Oh, okay. Oh, that's funny. Yeah. Can you get her? Oh!
It's
looking doable!
You can take that Paladin stuff.
Yikes.
Oh, this is the ledge there. So that's gonna bring us to game five. Look at this. Can we pull off the reverse 3-0? That's the question.
I believe.
We're in the Uwu mask, showing our where we came from.
Yeah. Never forget.
Never forget. That's where we stem from. That, never. Wait.
Never forget about that. That's all we got.
Show your face to the camera.
No, I'm ugly.
You're cute.
Kind of cute.
Nope. Like the opposite of you. Like, they're on the spectrum of
it. Oh, shit. Mic up, please. Okay, I had it turned out. But.
Look at this production. I wish my
screen
were like this
back then. Oh, I fucked that up.
Why did you make me mad?
There we go. now we can see our lovely, lovely faces.
Oh, I was pissed. No, I'm just kidding.
All right, and we do get a character change from this game 5, actually.
Oh, I made it worse.
Oh. I thought you
changed. And we're back.
We got a...
Well, the Pichu coming out very good.
Making a switch to Pichu.
This is either going to, like, do insanely well, or it's just going to die. I don't know how Pichu does.
He does have that speed, so it will be interesting, but he's also going to want to throw out a lot of hitboxes, and that will damage himself, so...
Pichu damage, though, is, like, pretty negligible.
He almost died.
A lot of the time.
He is. Right. Compared to his damage output?
Yeah. He's gonna die pretty early. Yeah, I don't think he can get those combos going that he can go in singles, but we'll see.
It will be harder, but he can also use that speed to get little pokes in and then get out of the potential.
That was a weird interaction. Dave just charging his F smash while still in head. Beat you in a jab. Oh, that was almost like. Oh, what's he gonna do? Oh! Fair, but it's a P2, so he's with it. Jeremy chilling only at 45. Oh, the back throw not quite. Oh, Thunder was down there. Was that down there?
Yeah.
That
was
good. Yeah, that was good. Oh, tried to punish the little dude, but he couldn't stop.
But Jeremy's doing a great job of not doing too much damage so far, so that could be all even out.
Yeah, you're gonna have to use. I think you need to stock tank when you got a PQ. Ooh! Like, that almost got him. Okay.
I'm never gonna get used to that going through platform.
Yeah, I know. It fucks me up so much. I get that gimp with the down smash. Oh, you got a garbage man
coming. Oh, and that was an unfortunate mistake on the right side there.
I hate to see that. But Jeremy's still tanking. Jeremy's still tanking. They got even stocks. Even stocks, similar percent. SD ain't gonna stop. Ooh, that shield is looking scary. These guys, boy. Shield breaks are less scary than those.
That's true.
You get by with a little help from your friends.
I miss having good shield break punishes because I don't have a bear anymore.
Oh!
Jeremy finally makes a stock. Pichu still living at the top there.
Oh, Yoshi's starting up a combo on the Zelda. Oh, that grand
they actually mix it with
the fucking explosive flame, man.
Poor Yoshi.
Yikes. Yo, Chris, how's the mic right now? Is it better? Or should we turn it up a bit? Oh, this is...
It was the stock share, so...
They can still bring it back.
Even, no,
yeah.
Yeah. It's not
a good F tilt or F smash, there we go. Oh, but
not
he
quite a stock,
okay.
But...
Dealing with the pressure on this
whole shoot.
Yeah, he's still living here. He's doing work at 136%.
Great jumper. Ooh. Looking like Exodia. Oh, but Jeremy knew. He knew. Oh, goes for a cheeky up smash. I would say cheeky. That's my catcher. He's just throwing up these uppers.
I thought it was working. Leslie.
Don't kill that zero still. Oh, that was pretty good.
It's gonna be difficult. Pichu definitely jumps in through a lot of moves. So.
Yeah.
Hey, that's really been like one of those down beats. Yeah. With good reason.
He's always had those down beats. Down and down too.
Will this be it? Looking for
a little cheeky
combo.
Oh, I got the box so. Angles. Do you want to see quick? John did see? Okay.